for Sean Guest, everybody!
For your host, I'm going to keep this thing in the stand because it doesn't seem to work well when you take it out. I might seem a little grumpy. I was rudely awoken from a really nice fentanyl nap. But it's kind of my fault. I shouldn't fall asleep with my pants down with peanut butter on my junk. Weird way to get woken up by your chihuahua, you know. Now, I don't really know what's going to make you guys laugh. Not from here. Grow up doing all the cool shit you guys get to do growing up in Newport Richey. Like, I've never wrestled an alligator. I've never been kicked out of Publix. I've never starred on an episode of Live PD. And I've never done meth on purpose. I've never had to Narcan either of my parents. And I was not raised by my grandparents, so I apologize. We probably don't have much in common, guys. The longer I've been living here, I've found there is some things I enjoy that we all like. For instance, I too enjoy taking my grandparents to a strip club. It's always a good time. They always have a bunch of ones on them, and we try to show my sisters as much support as possible. Do we have any Greek people in the house today? Where are my Greeks at? I know we're close to your headquarters. Any Greek people? If you're under the age of 40 and you're Greek, there's a really good chance that I fucking hate your parents. I deal with a lot of Greeks at my job, and they can be a lot. They're very rude and mean to me. They're always trying to get me in trouble and stuff, but it's like, I mean, I'm nice. I'm doing my job. Like, these guys are out here just being terribly cheap and just really bad people. Like, I'm a good person. Like, I get that they invented democracy. I'm there a lot. I'm pretty sure they invented democracy, but I'm also pretty sure they invented pedophilia. So it's like, what the fuck? They invented, they were the first ones to make it, try to make it cool. And I'm against that. I think that's wrong. You know, don't fuck kids, okay, guys? The other thing about that is if you get close enough to one, they have the breath of like a 15-year-old chihuahua that only eats cat shit. So it's like, what the fuck are they eating? Like, I've ate Greek food. It doesn't make your breath smell like that. I don't know what is happening, but we need to do something about that. Like, just walk around. Guys, you need to get like the spray mint bottles and just go down to Tarpon Springs and just start unloading on these motherfuckers. Now, sorry, I'm just going through some shit at work and I'm taking it out on the entire race of people. But they're not Jews and they're white, so I'm allowed to do it, okay? Yeah, this is okay. I've been told many times. Alright. Now, I got a tip for the fellas out here tonight. Alright, guys, this is a good tip. You can use it if you want. If you want to do some gay shit with your boys, but you're not ready to like come out of the closet or don't want to be judged, all you need is drugs, okay? Seriously. You take ecstasy with all your homies, no one's going to bat an eye when you start diddling out fucking back rubs, alright? You take enough heroin, you can nod out face first in a dude's lap. If you take ecstasy, if you take enough mushrooms or acid, a dick and a popsicle look eerily similar. And if you develop a bad enough addiction to crack, taking up the ass, that's just a cheap way to score some rock, man. I'm telling you guys, these tips work, okay? In fact, yesterday, I took 3 aspirin and all my homies let me blow them. So, like, do that, but that shit fucking works. Now, at the end of the day, we all just need to be, you know, better human beings, nicer to each other, do the right thing, and we should all try to be like one of my sisters. See, my sister, she's what I like to call a war whore. She made a decision one day. She was talking with her Bush, and like the great Bush presidents we have, they fucking love the military. So my sister, she moves all the time, like every 2 years, but it's always within a mile or two of a military base, and When she walks onto that base, you would think she's playing Pokemon, because if it's a dick in an orifice, she has got to catch them all. You know what I'm saying? Now, you'd think I would be, like, disgusted or, like, you know, depressed or sad about that, you know, embarrassed by that. No, I'm fucking so proud of my sister. Seriously, my sister has done more for the morale of our troops than the USO could ever fucking do. Okay? Her body is the fucking definition of a team building exercise. I'm pretty sure her butthole is federally funded, and her mouth alone has stopped countless veteran suicides. So let's all try to be more like her and blow a local veteran, guys.